We're down in the day use area where the beach is. Really nice place. Look at that playground equipment for the kids. Isn't that nice? Real nice swim beach. Behind the dam of Ray Roberts. We're gonna walk over to the steps over there, and then we'll see what's down there. This is another section of Ray Roberts Park, or State Park. Johnson Branch, I believe is what it's called. And this is a camping area, but it's a walk-in, pack-in sites for your tents. Great view of the lake. Got some water right here. Picnic table, barbecue grills, fire ring. We're gonna drive through this part over here that you're seeing, and then we're gonna head home. This is the swim beach area out there for this section of Ray Roberts State Park. Really nice day use area, really big. What'd you find there? Phone booth?
A blast from the past.
Nine-one-one calls only. 5, 10, and 25. Remember those? I do. Yeah, I'm old. Nice walking trail. We're gonna head on around the beach. This is gonna be the kind of northeast, headed east. Still got a long ways to go. And then we're gonna cut back across to I-30 and we're gonna go home. Nice playground over there. To the channel. This is Tim with Outdoors for Adventure. While you're here, hit that subscribe button.